WCBI First Alert AccuWeather Forecast with meteorologist Vanessa Alonzo.
Well, we are starting off our Wednesday on a beautiful, quiet, clear, calm note here in North Mississippi and West Alabama as a beautiful sunrise is awaiting us in about 30 minutes on our Alpha Insurance sky cams overlooking downtown Tupelo into downtown Columbus, where we're starting to see that daylight begin to peek through. Just the start of what's going to be another beautiful day with our weather. My advice to you, please enjoy today while you can, because unfortunately, we are going to start seeing our weather go a little bit downhill, especially heading into the weekend. Right now, we are going to be seeing lots of sunshine for today. Temperatures warm by the afternoon in the lower to mid 80s, so you may need those sweaters this morning as temperatures in some spots are in the upper 40s to lower 50s, but you will not need it heading into the afternoon. Now let's get right down to business. Of course, the big weather story is Hurricane Delta. It officially made landfall over the Yucatan Peninsula around 5:30 this morning. Right now, it has winds at 100 miles per hour, so it has weakened now to a Category 2 hurricane, but we are expecting this storm to eventually re-strengthen back to a major hurricane as it moves off the Yucatan Peninsula and makes its way into the Gulf of Mexico. So it still has some warm water to feed off on and get stronger again before it makes landfall as a major Category 3 storm along the Louisiana coastline heading into late Friday into Saturday. And then eventually it's going to weaken to a tropical storm as it moves inland into Mississippi and then become a remnant low over the Tennessee Valley region and continue its exit over the northeastern part of the United States. So this storm still has a ways to go and it will be giving us some impacts heading into the weekend. So it's very important for us here to stay informed. We, of course, here at WCBI, Keith Gibson, Trevor Chet, and I will keep you updated on air, online, and on social media. And I'm hoping our friends along the Gulf Coast, especially in Louisiana, are preparing for this system. They're still trying to recover from Hurricane Laura. So this is the last thing that they need in Louisiana. For us here, we could be getting some heavy rain, anywhere from 2 to 6 inches, possible flooding, wind gusts of up to 40 miles per hour, and unfortunately, the chance of a quick spin-up isolated tornado threat. Of course, we'll be watching things, so stay tuned. Here is your 7-day forecast. Enjoy the beautiful weather, because beginning tomorrow, things will start going downhill. We'll be right back.